Hey everyone, this video is about how to transfer data using Micro USB OTG. Okay, let's see. First thing, you need a Micro USB OTG like this and insert the pen drive on one end of the OTG like this. Then unlock your mobile and insert this on the charging connector of the mobile like this. Make sure the direction, then open settings, then storage, then if you did not see your external drive means go to set settings and type OTG, click search, open OTG connection. Then turn on OTG connection. Then go back to the storage. Yeah, now you can see the external drive here. I mean pen drive file here. Okay, let's go to the file manager and choose phone storage. I choose this PDF. Long press on that and here you can copy or directly move the file to external storage. It's actually your wish. For now I'm going to copy this. Click copy, then choose your external storage device and click this plus icon to create new folder. Enter the folder name, tick this. Open the folder and click copy to here. That's it. After successfully transferred all the files, again go to settings, storage, open external device and click eject shared storage device. Then remove your OTG from the mobile. That's it. And actually one thing I forgot to say, some old versions of smartphone devices does not support OTG connection. So make sure your mobile supports OTG. That's it. You successfully transferred the files from your mobile to your external storage.